put it down at the end of the tent and then start rolling it up. You can go pretty fast. If there's any big pieces of crud, you want to get that off. Grit is what wears stuff out. Just keep rolling away. You can hear the air coming out. We're going to give a final compression when we get to the end. Now we're close to the end. Grab it and then squish it out like that. And turn the valve. And it'll stay put just like that.